in the PUP we have very passionate followers, very passionate, you know, party members, and so that is expected. And you know, I don't think it reflects any disunity or anything like that. You know, it's just people becoming overly passionate about the candidate that they're supporting.
Social media takes us into a different environment totally. It's a different era. And I think not only the country of Belize, but the entire world is facing that way of expressing, of people expressing themselves. All we can do is indicate to everybody that this is a family. And yes, we're going for a leadership convention and people have different views. But I think we should hold it down a little bit. But it's difficult. Politics is, in Belize especially, it's quite feisty. I've taken my amongst in the short period I've been in it. But if we can hold it down as a People's United Party supporter, I think it would be best for us.